Well, here we are in the Dart Valley in the remote southern Alps of New Zealand. And over the last few days there's been some heavy rainstorms, and this landslide up here and slipstream has delivered a whole series of debris flows down into the valley floor. Large amounts of rocks and soft mud have been washed down through this channel and are now being transported across this fan slope at the bottom of the hill. Although the rain was 3 days ago, you can still see slurries of sediment flowing down the fan surface across the floor of Dart Valley. Here in the channel you can see the boulders being carried down by that flow and being dropped over small waterfalls. It just looks like concrete coming out of a concrete mixer. But if you look really carefully, you can see little bubbles bursting to the surface and dry dust coming out of the flow. We don't really understand this process. I've certainly never seen it before in my life, but it's really amazing to look at. The marks of mud on the sides of the trees and the boulders sitting in the branches show the height that the flow has reached to. And many of the trees are just completely flattened and now become covered with debris and will eventually die. The flow has come all the way down to Dart River, and the river's backed up to form a lake all the way up the valley for about 4 kilometres. But the river has managed to maintain a channel and is eroding the edge of the debris flow and taking the material downstream and out down to Lake Wakatipu in Queenstown, 75 kilometres away. What we're seeing is a tussle between the delivery of material from the landslide blocking the river and the river's ability to take that material away. This landslide's not a new landslide, it's been around for a long time. We're now getting a delivery of about 100,000 to a million cubic metres of rock debris coming off the landslide every summer. This fan is quite an old surface and it's had trees and forest growing on it, but just recently it's become progressively buried such that now the entire fan surface is completely covered in fresh rock debris. These debris flows are triggered by rain and seem to be occurring every spring and summer months when the particularly heavy falls occur. This is a classic example of the phenomenal erosion that occurs in the Southern Alps.